We felt it was important to gather the heads of the communities. We support the rabbis, we teach the rabbis, but we felt the next step was to support the communities. And we felt it was important to give a prize to a rabbi, a gabbai, and a community that of excellence in order to demonstrate the importance of building kehila, building community in Israel today.
A few words about the vision. You know, a rabbi is, of course, a role that existed for generations. What is your vision, basically, the communal leaders, the communal rabbis?
In Israel, the idea of community really doesn't exist like it does in the Gola, and that's for a lot of reasons which I won't go into now, but we want to strengthen and bring sort of a Gola model of Kehila to Israel. It's about time, and in order to do that, we decided that we need to strengthen the rabbis, to teach the rabbis, to teach them the vision, and to teach them the skills that are necessary in order to do that.